official on the sideline has indicated that there will be a minimum of 4 minutes of added time in the second half.